together with Mamba Security, we're going to show you a few easy ways to defend yourself. Now, our skill sets, whether it is martial arts, MMA, Krav Maga, Sistema, or any other combatants, should you be caught off guard, you are already on your back foot. If you carry a weapon, a firearm, a knife, baton, pepper spray, training is essential. Awareness is paramount. I'm going to show you really easy ways of defending yourself. One of the easiest ways to defend yourself is destroy the person's ability to see. So if he cannot see, he cannot fight. And what we're going to be looking at today is using our thumbs to dig into the suspect's eye socket, right along the bridge of the nose, as deep as we can, using as much force as we can, destroying the person's eye. Even better, see the situation developing beforehand and escape. Failing that, nice easy movement, escape, call for help.